Yes guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make an FM polysynth in 60 seconds. It's this new Max for Live plugin, which I will link in the description for you guys. It has loads of different sine wave, sawtooth, triangle noises, which is what it sounds like. You can obviously tweak it as well. I'm going to leave this and the MIDI in the description down below as a free download for you guys. Get some cool sounds out of it. Thanks for listening. I'll speak to you next one. Peace.